So before we get started, you need to have a Figma account, of course, to be able to view the files. And as you can see, if I click on my draft, at the moment, I don't have any files added. And every single time that we cover a section in Figma, I upload and attach the final source file in Udemy lectures. So you can feel free to grab a copy of it and duplicate it to your Figma. As soon as you click on the resource file attached to Udemy lecture, you'd be navigated to a page. So if I go ahead and basically navigate to the page, in this example, we're taking a look at the Figma variant section. And as soon as you click on the link and you're logged in Figma, a pop-up appears and it tells you currently have view access only, request permission to edit this file. You should not click on ask to edit because this is a file that is being maintained by us on Brugy design side. So I won't be giving permission for people to edit this. So make sure not to click ask to edit. You can simply ignore that by clicking on the X or clicking outside. Instead, if you want to have a duplicate of this project, all you have to do is click on this tiny dropdown, and then here you see the option duplicate to your draft. Make sure to click on that. As soon as you click on that, now you see a different path. Now you see again draft, and then you see your name, and then you see copy. And that indicates that you have all the available lectures added to your draft. And in order for you to see that, all you have to do is basically click on the Figma icon, back to files, and now when I click on the draft, you see I have a fresh copy of the resources. So again, if I double click in it, I have now the ability to make edits, modification, play around with it, click and see the layers panel and everything that we covered in Udemy lectures. Again, as a quick recap, make sure not to click on ask to edit or even this button ask to edit because you won't be able to modify the source file. However, if you do decide to grab a copy of this, make sure you click on the dropdown and click on duplicate to your draft. And once you duplicate to your draft, you would have a copy of your file again here in this example added to your draft. And then if I click back to my files, I would see my copy added in my draft section. However, if I go ahead and log out, as you can see, I logged out of Figma, and Figma, you see, tells me to log in or basically sign up if you don't have a Figma account. However, I have the ability to click on the Figma and basically navigate to different pages, but I don't have the ability to make any adjustments or duplicate it to my draft. Here, you see the option on the dropdown for me to duplicate your draft is gone because, again, I'm not logged into Figma. Make sure you log into Figma first before clicking on the link, and as soon as you logged in, you'd be able to see the dropdown and duplicate the project to your draft.